So we are going to start with the chapter that is combustion and flame. Combustion and flame. Now in this chapter we are going to study about what is combustion and how the different flames look like and what is the flame. Okay, now one question that I'm going to ask you: have you ever observed what happens when something is burning? Very good. The two things that is produced when a substance burns. Very good. It produces heat and light. So burning a substance produces heat and light. In this chapter, we are going to discuss about the burning and various fuels we use in everyday life. In this chapter, what we are going to study, students? We are going to study about the burning of a substance and how they burn in the presence of air, how some substance burn and how some substance do not burn. That we are going to study. Okay, so that is known as combustion. So let us write the first the definition of combustion and move forward. Now, what is combustion? Write down combustion: the process of burning of a substance in the presence of air, or oxygen with the liberation of heat and light is called combustion. So what is the essential condition for combustion, students? For any burning process to take place, there is one thing that is very essential, that is your air. Presence of air or oxygen. At least every substance requires some amount of heat or energy. Some amount of air to undergo this process. So what is combustion? Combustion is the process of burning of a substance in the presence of air or oxygen with the liberation of light and heat. Yes, you are right, Siddharth. Yes, you have to write it. Give the heading chapter, combustion and fuel flame, and write the first definition, that is combustion. What is combustion? Now, the substance. This substance can be two types. This substance can be classified as combustible or non-combustible substance. Substance can be classified into combustible substance and non-combustible substance. Now, what is a combustible substance? the substance, depending on either this substance can be classified as combustible or non-combustible, depending on whether or not they can be burnt. ठीक है, वो बर्न हो सकते हैं कि नहीं बर्न हो सकते, उनको दो क्लासिफाइड सब्सटेंस को क्लासिफाई किया गया है, दैट इज कंबस्टिबल एंड नॉन कंबस्टिबल. नाउ व्हाट इज अ कंबस्टिबल सब्सटेंस? सब्सटेंस दैट बर्न इन एयर और ऑक्सीजन टू प्रोड्यूस हीट एंड लाइट. सब्सटेंस दैट बर्न इन एयर और ऑक्सीजन to produce heat and light. For example, paper, wood, kerosene, and LPG. ठीक है, दिस आर नोन एज कंबस्टिबल सब्सटेंस. व्हाट इज अ नॉन कंबस्टिबल सब्सटेंस? सब्सटेंस दैट डू नॉट बर्न, जो सब्सटेंस बर्न नहीं होते, सब्सटेंस दैट डू नॉट बर्न इन एयर और ऑक्सीजन टू प्रोड्यूस हीट एंड लाइट. कैन एनीवन से मी द एग्जांपल? एग्जांपल वाटर, sand, glass, cement, and so on, and many more. Yes, carbon dioxide is also produced. Heat आ गया ना बच्चा, वो heat energy में ही उसको count कर दिया है. Specify नहीं किया है कि मैंने क्या बन रहा है, वो proper substance क्या बन रहा है, burn होते वक्त वो नहीं लिखा है. But substance that burn in the air or oxygen to produce heat and light, that is known as combustible substance. And the substance which do not burn in air or oxygen to produce heat and light is known as non-combustible substance. Clear hai itna? Likha sabne? Everyone? Types of combustion. So what are the different types of combustion? Combustion can be divided into three types. Mainly kitne types mein? Three types mein. Theek hai? So which are that three types of combustion? First, rapid combustion. Second, explosion, and third, spontaneous combustion. First is rapid, second is explosion, third is spontaneous. Now just pay attention, everyone. So that is rapid combustion. Three types of combustion. Combustion can be further classified into three types or divided into three types: rapid combustion, explosion, and spontaneous. Now, what happens in rapid combustion? In this type of combustion, students, large amount of heat and light are released in a very short period of time. A large amount of heat and light are released in a very short period of time, or you can say a very short span of time. For example, combustion of LPG. जो आपके घर पे LPG cylinders है, that is liquefied petroleum gas. When it burns, it produces a lot amount of heat and light instantly. That is why it is called as rapid combustion. What is rapid combustion? I'm repeating it again. Listen carefully. Those type of combustion, students, in which large amount of heat and light is released. बहुत ज्यादा heat और light release होती है within a short period of time. Instantly. ठीक है, कोई भी चीज instant noodles बोलते हैं ना, instant noodles भी बोला जाता है, but it takes 2 to 3 minutes to burn, to bake or to cook. सेम वे एलपीजी सिलेंडर्स को जब ऑन करते हैं मम्मा नीचे से और फिर वहां से बंद करते हैं, तो जैसे ही आप लाइटर जलाते हो तो तुरंत क्या होता है, तुरंत फायर गैस में से फायर आता है. ठीक है, सो दैट इज रैपिड कंबशन. व्हाट इज रैपिड कंबशन? द टाइप ऑफ कंबशन आई एम राइटिंग ओवर हियर. द टाइप ऑफ कंबशन, द टाइप ऑफ कंबशन इन विच large amount of heat and light are released in a very short span of time. Span in the sense period. ठीक है, a very short period of time. Example, conversion of LPG. Conversion of LPG. Clear? What is rapid combustion? Sabko? Yes, Meet, I have told you how many times, dear, ki you have to write it. Write it down. Abhi nahi likhoge to yaad kaise rahega? Many more examples are there. Burning of wax is an example of rapid combustion. Burning of wax in candle is an example of rapid combustion. Burning of wax in candle. ठीक है, जो wax burn होता है ना candle में, it is an example of rapid combustion. Burning of kerosene in kerosene stove. ठीक है, yes. Burning of kerosene in kerosene stove is an example of rapid combustion. Okay. Now, what do you mean by explosion? Explosion, combustion in the sense, there may be some kind of sound over there, right? So, these are those type of combustion which is characterized by a sudden release of heat, light, and sound. Accompanied by a sound. Explosion मतलब कुछ चीज ब्लास्ट होना. ठीक है, जैसे फायर क्रैकर्स जो आप दिवाली पे चलाते हो तो ब्लास्ट होता है, तो दैट इज नथिंग बट एक्सप्लोजन विच रिलीजेस हीट ऑल्सो लाइट ऑल्सो एंड अ कैरेक्टराइज साउंड. दैट टाइप ऑफ कंबशन आर नोन एज एक्सप्लोजन. यस, हाइड्रोजन गैस जब बर्न होता है, इट बर्न्स विद अ पॉप ऑफ साउंड. ठीक है, दैट इज एक्सप्लोजन. समझ में आया? सो राइट डाउन दिस टाइप ऑफ कंबशन. दिस type of combustion is characterized by sudden release of heat, comma light and sound accompanied by liberation of a large amount of gas. इसका एग्जाम्पल आप लिखोगे. एग्जाम्पल आई एम राइटिंग इट ओवर हियर. ठीक है, एग्जाम्पल बर्स्टिंग ऑफ फायर क्रैकर्स. बर्स्टिंग ऑफ फायर क्रैकर्स. बर्स्टिंग ऑफ प्रेशर कुकर. अगर प्रेशर कुकर में प्रेशर बराबर नहीं रखा तो बर्स्टिंग ऑफ प्रेशर कुकर. बर्निंग ऑफ हाइड्रोजन गैस. ठीक है, बर्निंग ऑफ वॉल्केनो. आई सेड ना मेनी बर्निंग ऑफ हाइड्रोजन गैस. ओके, समझ में आया सबको?